Welcome to the next module. In this module, we are going to learn about we have to create a new patterns by using some shapes. Okay, see here. Create your own patterns by using here. What shape is this? Yes, it is a square. Here it is a triangle. By using these two shapes, we have to create a pattern. Children, can you say what are all the patterns we can create? Okay, first we can create here a square. Triangle, square, triangle, here it's also square and triangle. This is the pattern. Okay? See, what the next pattern you can create by using a square and triangle? Two squares and two triangles. Okay? Again, two squares. Again, two triangles. This is another pattern. What pattern will come next? Here, we can create a pattern like by creating a patterns like two triangles and two squares. Again, two triangles and two squares. Okay? And we can also create a pattern like a triangle, a square. Fourth pattern is a triangle, a square, a triangle, a square, a triangle, again a square. These are all the patterns we can create by using these two shapes, that is square and a triangle. The next topic we are going to learn is observe the following patterns of numbers. See children. By observing the first one, here two dots are there. In this box, 1, 2, 3, 4 dots are there. In the third box, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dots are there. Okay, first one 2, 4 and 6. Here, 2 is added each time, isn't it? 2, 4, 6. What comes next? We should add two dots again. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 dots. Okay? Here, in this, we should again add two dots. Okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here the rule is 2 is added each time. See, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, see the next one. Here in this box, how many dots are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 dots are there. See, in the next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 dots are there. What comes next? Here, in the next box, we should add 5 dots again. Okay, here 5 dots, here 10 dots. So again in this box, we should add 5 dots more. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So here 15. Okay, see what comes next? We should add again 5 dots more, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 dots, okay? 5 dots we have added again, okay? So, 20. So, here the rule is 5 is increased or 5 is added each time. 5, 10, 15, 20, like this. Okay? See the next one. Here how many dots are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See in case of the second one, 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 dots is there. 1 is decreased. Okay? So here 5 dots. Here only 4 is there. So, what comes next, can you say? have to less one dot again. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 dots will be there. Okay, 3. What comes next? Yes, by decreasing one dot again, only 2 dots will be there, isn't it? See children, first 5, 4, 3, 2. Here the rule is 1 is decreased each time. Clear?